Collect all 10 apples in the Mystery Museum. Get this red card. Open this door. Look for the red Dora 1. Get the apple. Get the blocks. Look for the toy block door. Hide in the closet if there's a robo security. Look for the orange door 02. Collect the blue card. Look for the blue door 03. Look for drawing pad door. There. Enter the portal. Complete this obstacle course. Collect the apple and the green card. Look for the green door 04. Get the hairdryer. Look for the ice cube door. Look for the teal door 05. Collect the apple and the yellow card. Look for the yellow door 06. Enter the portal. Get the fish. Use the reflection of a mirror to let the light find the red bell. Collect the apple. Find the fishbowl door. Look for purple door 07. Collect the apple and key. Look for the locked door. Enter the portal. Complete the obstacle course. Collect the candy jar. Look for the candy jar door. Collect the apple and pink card. Look for the pink door 8. Look for sand block door. Get the apple. Next task is to complete the obstacle course hidden in the painting. Complete this obstacle course to get an apple. Collect the apple here. get the apple. Done in collecting 10 apples. Now enter the apple door. Try using the reflection of a mirror to let the light find the red bell. Go to the lever, then interact. Get the rainbow card. Now open the 50th anniversary party room. Done! Go to the pink treasure chest to get the 500 coins reward. Done! You can now go back to Cafe Town.